Good morning. We just wake up and right now it's 20 past 6 in the morning and yeah, we're preparing to leave our sleeping point. And yesterday we just walked around the city. City was empty and bought some gifts for friends and family, and we came here at their some parking lot, and right now we're moving to the ferry because we need to be 1 hour or more than 1 hour before the ferry leaving. So yeah, we're moving. I forgot to mention that the weather outside is terrible. It's raining, it's very windy, and yeah.
In 200 meters, your destination will be on the left.
So we arrived at the ferry waiting spot, and yeah, we were waiting. So right now we are in the ferry, but arrived at the Denmark, and right now it's ferry boarding, and we will cross Denmark without any stop. We're driving in the Denmark freeway, and it's so flat. It's very different from the Norway road with ups and downs, and here's speed starting from 90 kilometers per hour, so it's very different. Actually, weather is not the best for us. Okay, we are in Germany. Right now it's 8 o'clock in the evening and we stopped somewhere in the Germany. Yeah, today we drive 571 kilometer straight out from the ferry and crossing the Denmark and somewhere, I don't know, stopping in the Germany. So yeah, it was very hard day because all day driving. And tomorrow we will go, I know, as much as possible because we have to cross the Poland. I'm going for a rest and preparing for next day. Good morning. So today we are at the Germany. For today's plan, I need to get out my split charge relay because manufacturer support wrote me that they need it for testing, or maybe they send the new one. So I will get out and I get the breakfast and driving long way. Right now I need to check oil level, and I think it will be that's all for today. So I think everything is okay for now and we can move on. Okay, we need to stretch our legs, and yeah, we stopped at this, I don't know, random castle. It's a good opportunity to walk around. Away from the highway, and we turn into the forest somewhere for a sleep, and yeah, we have a actually very nice place. And yeah, today we drive for 164 kilometers. Oh, it was one actually interesting thing, because before the Poland border, police stop us and check our IDs and car documents. So yeah, everything is fine, just regular check, I believe. And then we cross Germany and Poland border. And that's it for today, I would say. Here we are in the Poland, actually in the Poland woods nearby the lake. And yeah, right now it's 9 in the morning. We wake up, take a breakfast and preparing for leave. And we have to drive many, many kilometers through the Poland, about 1,000. Actually, it's strange. It's because of the contrast of the Norway mountains, and here's the flatland, and the woods, nature is a little different. So the gas tank is almost empty, so we stop for diesel, and yeah, we continue on the journey. Stretch our legs, and yeah, we saw all military fort, so we'll go inside. Yeah, we stopped again because we saw Grunewald sign. Yeah, we know from Lithuania that is Žalgirio Mūšis, or otherwise Žalgirio Battle, and a monument over here. Stop in the Poland. Right now we are at the side of the highway in the parking lot, so yeah, a lot of noise from the passing cars. And for now I'm going for rest because it was long day. I drive more than 400 kilometers. Good morning. So this one is our last morning in this journey. So the weekend morning starts with pancake. This bridge is swinging at the side because here's a canal. So we just several meters in the crossing Lithuanian border. Yeah. We in Lithuania, it left a little bit to our home, not so much. I'm back at the home. Actually, we drive a lot of kilometers today, about 400, more than 400, and every 4 days was more than 400 kilometers or so. So it was a big way to back home, but yeah, I'm home and this is last stop, and here the journey ends. Yeah, every journey has her beginning and here ends. So it took 5 weeks, 5 wonderful weeks from this place, from the start, and I'm glad, I'm happy, and I'm emotional right now actually, because it's end. And yeah, end of the journey.